begin to tell the story.
She cakes her face and makeup, hates the 9 to 5, but she's trying to pick the pace up. To pick the pace, slips before she slips away. She hits the pavements for day shifts to hoard the chips and hay. She never had a real friend in the socialized circles. Her social life never helped her over life's hurdles. It's no surprise she's on coconut with open eyes, just floating over life without knowing she ain't coping right. She's out hoping guys will offer her booze, often abused. Then she's tottering in wobbly shoes. A follow on from the bottom of the bottle to the bus, bottling the problems and she's swallowing them up. Now the stress slowly mounting and the mountain of pills can't amount to her happiness and having her thrills. Depression got distressing and she's shedding all the weight. She was skinny when she started, now she's thinner in the waist. And it's messing with the mind to find acceptance in the grind. She's tired of work, so any kind of perk she's tested and she's tried. Never find affection, every guy she's heard has left her and she cries. She never tried to work on protection for her pride. She left the job, now she sweats to get the nod. She sees the day through slits and waits for hits and decked it on the grog. She never sees the day, the jeans afraid, afraid there's nothing nice, cause there's such a frail mind trapped behind the sunken eyes.
Life falls
on
One man that works every day of his life with his head in his books without taking advice. Eyes vacant, his sight shrouded and clouded by spite. And he's proud on the surface with hides, hatred inside. His purpose is clockwork, just making it by. Punching hours till 5 and then he showers and lies. Awakes sour and tries to shake his cowardly life. It's now or never, he wants every cent in his right. He wants power and tries to make a vision inside his head. Deliver the life of the citizens led, giving them time over years. We watch a digression, the steps of obsession got them lost and he's stressing. His peers and his boss, they watch him. He reckons that they give the impression that they're plotting against him and send him crazy. He's the opposite, the lazy, obsessive in his job. There's no stopper till there's 80. His profits getting bigger, he's working more efficiently. His offices is for to divert it from his misery. Virgin on 50, he's immersing in his work, showing physically. But there's no one, no emotion to show with sympathy, cause no one ever noticed or promoted him. So he's opened his own show with hope of closing in to a mark at the start. He works harder than before. His margins get larger, but his heart is still a sore.
Life falls under rotation, so I see sunshine when I rise. Life falls under expectation, this house in our lives.
Now we're first victim is sitting in the hearse. She was burned out and blistered, so just listen to the words. She was slipping from the sniffing and the sipping on the terps, wishing for escapes. Her mates didn't give a dirt. Now they throw it on the casket as they ask her for forgiveness. They were witness to a state that stayed out their mate's business. Didn't think to offer laughter half the time. They didn't ask her what was wrong or offer to hang, so she was hanging off a rafter. Now they saw the next victim lying on the floor, but wasn't sure if he was dying when they were prying it through the door. And all they could find was a drawer of it wide. They saw inside the sordid kinds of pills he sought to survive. For his heart, he had the stress from working harder than the rest. He needed rest to save him from a major cardiac arrest. His heart stopped, pronounced dead. The meds couldn't raise him. If he could let someone inside his heart, it would have provided paths to save him. Life shows no promise when the strife grows upon us. So provide those that's close to find high hopes and solace. When the light goes and night close and darkness divides us, invite those that's close to where the hardships with kindness. Life shows no promise when the strife grows upon us. So provide those that's close to find high hopes and solace. When the light goes and night close and darkness divides us, invite those that's close to where the hardships with kindness.